prosperous nobilities of Austria. After surviving a catastrophic fire at the Vienna Theater and falling into the hands of Hungarian gypsies, the violin now makes its way towards the port of Lisbon, slowly passing through many hands, being sold, stolen, or given as the gift of a lifetime. It never fails its many masters, and miraculously,